Hey guys, this is Bill with NotaryCoach.com. A lot of the things that I talk about is advocating for cultivation of your personal network. You know, your friends and family, those close associates that you have, even some of the people that are on the kind of the outer fringes of your social circle can be very supportive of you and your new business venture. So it's a great place to find connections to lenders, escrow officers, signing companies, and things like that. So in the course, the Sign and Thrive course, we talk a lot about that in the cultivation of that network. One of the ways that I tend to do that is I offer free notary services to my friends and family and pretty much anybody who sees my content on Facebook. You know, so sometimes that's very close friends, sometimes it's Facebook friends, sometimes it's even friends of friends and things like that. So that's just one of the ways that I've chosen to market and promote my services to a very large audience, but also bring value to my social community or the community in general. That's a way, you know, I'm using my vehicle, my business, which happens to be Notary Services, to give back. So it's something that I do with joy and pleasure. I like to help people out. I'll meet them sometimes if it's relatively convenient. Other times, most people are willing to come to me wherever I'm at for free notary services. Now, what that does is a couple of different things. Like I said, it helps give back to the community, but it also puts my name forefront whenever somebody needs a notary. So somebody will oftentimes post on Facebook, hey, I need a notary ASAP. And people tag me in those posts all the time. And then even more, it helps build stronger relationships because I'm bringing value to the relationship first. So it's that whole give before you get. So this actually worked out very well for me just actually yesterday. So a friend of mine who had some medical power of attorney and some wills and things like that a few months ago, we actually, he needed a notary to notarize all that those documents and witness it. So I took care of that for him at absolutely no charge. And he generously tipped afterwards, which was kind of a neat surprise just to even be offered that. So that just lets you know that you're really bringing value to people in circumstances that may not be the best, especially with those medical powers of attorney and last wills and testaments and things like that. Well, what it ended up being is he's refinancing his property now, and he has specifically requested my services. So what that did is that put me on the radar for the title company that's closing his transaction, plus the signing company that's already contracted with that signing service. So that has opened up a new connection for me for more potential signings in my area. In fact, the signing company that is facilitating this has a great attitude. They're out of Florida, and they really seem like we're like-minded, so we might be a good fit for future signings later on down the road. So that is one way that this type of promotion, you know, free notary services, will come back at you. And I have tons of examples of this. This is one of the main reasons I advocate for this. If you're patient and you keep feeding that system, it does eventually come back to you, and it's powerful in many ways. Number one, I feel great about what I do. I love giving back. I love being able to help people when they need it most. And it helps, it's a true win-win too, because it helps sustain my lifestyle and helps me reach my goals and dreams as well. I hope you guys find that helpful. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to post in the comments down below. My name is Bill Soroka. This is with NotaryCoach.com.